and sit down.
AMD formally introduced the Raven Ridge platform in October. Major manufacturers like HP, Acer, and Lenovo were listed as key backers of the Ryzen Mobile platform. Only one, however, has managed to launch a notebook equipped with AMD's latest Apple in time for the 2017 holiday season. The HP Envy x350 15 is one of the first commercially available notebooks with the Ryzen 5 2500U Apple to directly challenge Intel's Kaby Lake Art platform in the thin and light category. The chassis is not entirely new, as HP has been offering this same design with the Core i7-8550U CPU for months, but it is nonetheless a significant chassis update to last year's Envy x360-15. Available SKUs of the AMD-based Envy x360-15 are understandably very limited. Options that are normally configurable, such as the CPU and display, are instead fixed at the Ryzen 5 2500U Apple and 1080p IMAX touchscreen. In comparison, this exact same Envy x360-15 system with Intel Kaby Lake Art has multiple CPU and display options that may be more desirable for potential buyers. The AMD system we have today is the entry-level SKU, retailing for about $700. Direct competitors in this 15-inch convertible category are becoming increasingly common, with models such as the Asus VivoBook Flip 15, Dell Inspiron 15 5578, Lenovo Yoga 720-15i Kaby, and HP's own Spectre x360-15 series as notable examples. Similar to the jump from the Spectre 13-2016 to the Spectre 13-2017, the jump from the Envy x360-15-2016 to the Envy x360-15-2017 is defined by HP's micro-edge narrow bezel design to offer an immense boost in the screen-to-body ratio of the display. The system is consequently smaller in footprint, more attractive in design, and potentially lighter in weight because of its 8mm thin bezels compared to thick bezel convertibles that have yet to make the transition. Its all-aluminum materials returned from last year's model sans the brushed surfaces to look more like HP's higher-end matte Spectre series instead. We don't mind the change, as rigidity is still excellent around a base with just minimal side-to-side flexing and warping down the center of the keyboard. Visually, the notebook fits its role as the midway point between the cheaper Pavilion x360-15 and the pricier Spectre x350-15. Perhaps the worst physical aspect of the new design is its dual hinges. They feel weaker than the hinges of the Yoga 720 series and are more susceptible to movement when lifting and transporting the notebook. Stiffness is not distributed evenly throughout. The display tends to fall once it passes an angle of about 140 degrees or so. The hinges are just barely enough to prevent teetering whilst typing on a flat table, and not much more. Otherwise, the lid itself is strong with minimal side-to-side twisting and light-moderate warping when applying pressure down its outer center. The Spectre x360 family is still the more unyielding system overall and the one to beat in the larger convertible space. Construction quality is perfect on our particular unit, as we can notice no unintended gaps or defects between materials or around the hinges. Its sharper back corners and edges are nonetheless more vulnerable to nicks and bruises compared to the rounder corners of the Pavilion and Spectre equivalents.